Mikey Souza asks, do you remember the first time you felt frisson from a song like Goosebumps? I do. I do remember. It's this song. That was like the first song I ever loved. A Thousand Miles was like, I remember being like 12 years old or something like that. And I remember the exact bridge we were going over, physical bridge, not a musical bridge. And I heard it and it was like the first time maybe younger than 12. It was the first time I reacted to music. Like I remember like it just I felt my whole body light up and her voice and everything. Like, A Thousand Miles still slaps. It is a certified banger. I feel like you can hear a little bit of A Thousand Miles in so many of my songs too. Like the overall harmony of that song, that just, I don't know. It's just so beautiful.